It's the facial expression. It's the connection with the music. It's the amplitude on her leaps. Really a full package of a floor routine, a performance.
It's one of those examples, isn't it, of choreography.